So if you're coming to teach a class and you want other people to be relaxed, if you're coming in from rushing around, being stuck in traffic or had a bad day, all that stress is coming in with you. So you really need to make sure that you come in, you have time to just de-stress and kind of get yourself together. If you're feeling peaceful, then that's what you're going to deliver to your class. So it's really important to take care of your energy before you try and spread that to all your students.